Our native public land resources are being depleted by an overpopulation of wild horse herds, resulting in dehydration, starvation, and even death of wildlife and horses. Because they can double their populations every 4 years, excess wild horses are outcompeting native wildlife for food and water and damaging habitats for some of our nation's most at-risk species. Learn what you can do to help protect the environment, wildlife, and horses by visiting wildhorserange.org.